kunnen mij in de 12 nog maar zeigen.
As of today, we expect to hear what happened. Who was involved? Why did it happen? And what was the role of Russia? And in the end, we hope there will be a verdict of the court.
But it's really hard in Tel Aviv when I left.
Yeah, very important. You know, you can't imagine that we will never know who killed our family members. And, and I think it's very very important part of how to deal with the death of our family members.
For me, it's most important thing: will there be enough evidence that the judge can make a conclusion, guilty? If that's the case, then I will be satisfied, because I know at that moment another level will be attacked, a political level will be attacked worldwide in the direction of Russia. And Mr. Putin yesterday in the news broadcasting, he always said, there is no evidence, and if you have evidence, it's fake evidence. That's what he said. But he will be surprised that a small country like the Netherlands is capable, the public prosecutor, to put so many evidence on the table. That's what I expected.
Ik heb een message. Je kunt niet meer naar binnen als je nog laat.
This is huge. The amount of attention from the international media, of course, is very large. It's also huge in terms of the amount of victims and amount of relatives that are here and that might want to speak during the proceedings. On the other hand, it's also a normal Dutch criminal case when it comes to the procedures and when it comes to the indictment. So it's a little bit of both. It's both ordinary and extraordinary at the same time.